Welcome back, sir. See you later, sir. Hello, dear. See you later, dear.
Want to add an iPhone charging sound like this? Follow me. First, open Shortcuts app. Then go down to the Automation tab. Tap on Create Personal Automation. Swipe all the way down and tap on Charger. Now you have two options right here. Let's start with the Is Connected. Tap Next on the top right corner, and then tap on the Add Action button. So first you want Siri to say something when you plug your phone in, so let's search for Speak Text. And then go ahead and select it. Now you can type in any text right here you want Siri to say when you plug your phone in. And under the Show More right here, you can choose language and voice. And adjust the rate and pitch as you like. To make the action take effect immediately, let's toggle off the Wait Until Finished option. And when you are done, you can tap on the Play button to hear how it sounds like.
Hello, dear.
Once you set it up, go ahead and tap on Next. Then there's an Ask Before Running. Make sure to toggle that off as well. Now let's test it out.
Hello, dear.
Perfect. Now if you want Siri to say something when you unplug your phone, here is how. So go to Charger again, this time choose the Is Disconnected option, and then do what you just did with the Is Connection option. Then you'll be good to go. Once done, you'll get something like this.
See you later, dear.
Of course, if you want a song to play when you plug your phone in, it's possible to do that as well. So just go back to the automation we added, and then delete it. Tap on Add Action again. This time we are going to choose the media, then scroll all the way down. Find the Play Music option. Then tap Music, Library. And then select a song you'd like to play. Once done, the music will be played when your phone is connected. Just like this. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.